coach told us that they're off their shooters. So our plan was to make some dribble and push it. And that's what we did in the second half. That's how we got our lead.
Now, you personally, the name of your game is kind of acrobatic, athletic kind of a style. Do you kind of feel like that's the way you played tonight?
I think I played like just smooth, trying to stay calm, try not to turn the ball too much, try to keep my teammates involved. And that lets me score, just slowing it down, being focused.
Your first half, I don't think you had that many points, but you put on I think you had 12, 14 points in that second half. Were you starting to look for your shot more a little bit, or were they kind of taking the inside away? And
I was just picking my spots, really. I was trying to run within the offense, and then if I saw a hole, I just attacked it.
Any added pressure on you, knowing that some of your guys weren't playing today?
Not really, because we're all good players. So our 6th, 7th, 8th man. So, everyone wants to play, so that's what they kept up our younger guys.
It's a little strange not knowing too much about that other team.
It is very strange. You don't have personnel to go by, so you just gotta change things as the game goes along. You gotta learn as you're playing.
How about this event in general? You guys have been in some of the tip-offs and that before. How do you like playing in these kind of things with the whole day of showcase like that?
I like it because then, once you play, people stay after the other games, so a lot of people here, and then you get to watch other good games after your game, so it's fun.
Last question, how do you feel so far about the season and the way it's been going for you guys? You happy with where you stand now with a month left?
I would say I'm happy with it, but I'm not satisfied. Personally, I want to be undefeated, but